Hey.
Have you read Marley and Me?
Yeah. Sad.
Why is it sad?
You don't know what happens?
No, that's why I'm reading it.
What, does the dog die at the end?
No, I'm not saying anything.
Look how much I had left.
I was thinking you'd come stay with me.
It's okay if I tell him? We're trying to get pregnant.
That's great.
And yep. You say we are because it's not sexist that way, right? That's what you told me.
Yeah.
I can't wait to be the creepy gay uncle.
You're hired.
Well, last I heard, you moved to L.A. to be an actor.
Yeah, did you not hear? I won an Oscar.
Oh.
Surprise.
I know.
Back from the dead.
What are you doing here?
When do the boys show up?
It's dyke night, sweetie.
It's what?
Dyke night.
You're my brother. We're supposed to be there for each other.
I'm tired of you acting like you're the healthy one and I'm your special needs kid.
I get depressed about my life.
So you're not a famous actor? I got news for you. No one's a famous actor.
George Clooney is a famous actor.
Okay, George Clooney, I guess that's one exception. Why don't we go 10 years without talking?
Well, it's probably not worth talking about now.
You have to tell me a secret.
I slept with my scuba instructor.
Maggie?
Wouldn't it be easier just to tell Lance you're not ready to have a kid?
What am I gonna do?
I told somebody that I was in town. Don't freak out.
Hi, Angel.
Mother.
Wow.
You know what? You need to take the edge off.
Standing here beside you. What are you doing? Want so much to give you this love in my heart that I'm feeling for you.
Let them say we're crazy. What do they know?
Baby, I say you put on something pretty. We're going out. Dad always told us to stick together, no matter what.
Maybe we should have a dude's day.
I think your version of dude's day and my version are totally different.
Awesome! Awesome!
I have a very serious question for you.
Mm-hmm.
Will you go to prom with me?
Wow, this trailer is surprisingly touching. I did not expect to be moved so much just from a mere trailer and so enthralled with the potential film that it teases. Because both of these actors, Bill Hader and Kristen Wiig, have been so disappointing in a number of their films of late that it's, I'm sure, made many of us wonder, why did you leave SNL again? Because you don't seem to have a lot of great material lined up. Kristen Wiig in particular, because she was so hot off of Bridesmaids, and she took this strange detour through this, like, the indie circuit, which has had a lot of, you know, ins and outs and very few highs, I think, especially at the box office, but even critically. She seems to have really squandered a lot of the momentum out of Bridesmaids. But I do think what's interesting about this is that Bill Hader seems to be building on his success with Stefon, his gay character off of Weekend Update, which was hugely popular, and, you know, as I say, building on it, you know, quite so, not just in terms of, oh, now I'm making a movie with a Stefon-like character, but he's adding such nuance, such heart. You know, it's not just a caricature anymore. It looks like a very real portrayal of, you know, a gay brother and his straight sister. And I think, I also very, you know, speaking of brother and sister, the bond between them, I think, is also really nicely portrayed, at least in this trailer. And that's so rare to see in movies. Siblings either fight, you know, they're often estranged, but this, you know, and they're estranged here too, I guess, to some degree. But, you know, this camaraderie, you very much feel like they grew up together. Maybe because they spend so much time in SNL, it helps them create that bond so effortlessly. But I just, as I said, I was so impressed with this trailer, and I didn't expect to be. I thought it would be another indie indulgence for these two, another flop, another like, well, we had fun making it. Who cares if you want to watch it? And I'm like, okay, well, I won't then. But this looks really good, and it's getting a lot of traction here on YouTube because I think it does look so good. So hopefully this will be a big success for both of them, and you know, who knows, maybe even awards contender. I think it seems quite charming and very real, funny too still, but also very real, and it would be, I think, a great addition maybe to the awards lineup. What do you think? Were you surprised, or did you always have faith in Bill Hader and Kristen Wiig? And do you think this does build on Stefon at all, or do you think it's something totally different? And also, do you agree with me, or have you been enjoying their work? Write your thoughts down below. Thank you so much for tuning in to my review, and you can check out some more episodes right now.